Can I eat plums with diabetes? The most common disease that is affecting many people in this modern life is diabetes. You need to avoid diabetes in the early stages, rather than suffering from it later. To avoid or control diabetes, experts recommend that you have to include a healthy diet in your daily routine. This includes a variety of fruits which helps to reduce blood glucose levels. Nutritional facts about plum fruit. Before knowing the benefits of any fruit, it is always good to know its nutritional value. Plums are considered as a stone fruit as they have a pit in the center. They are widely available in May and October. Two plums contain 60 calories, 15 grams of carbs and 2 grams of fiber. They are a good source of vitamin C. They are fat-free and low in calories and carbs. It is recommended to have 2 plums in everyday diet. Prunes, which are dried plums, are almost similar to regular plums. They are a little bit lower in carbs and calories. Prunes are, however, not that filling to the appetite, and you ask for more. Benefits of taking plums for diabetics. Below are the advantages for diabetic patients when they include plums in their daily diet. Nutrient value. Plums contain many nutrient values which are very helpful in many ways. Plums contain vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin K, potassium, copper, and manganese. They even contain small amounts of vitamin B, phosphorus, and magnesium. Prunes contain vitamin B2, B3, and B6 additionally. Prunes are higher in calories, fiber and carbs than plums. Antioxidants. Plums are rich in antioxidants, whether they are in the form of prunes or plums. They are particularly rich in polyphenol antioxidants. It has very good effects on bone health and help to reduce diabetes and heart disease. They have the ability to avoid damage to cells, which is the root cause for any disease. Plums have anthocyanins, which is a specific type of polyphenol. This has powerful positive effect on health. Low glycemic index. Plums have low glycemic index, which is quite necessary for diabetic patients. This helps in releasing the blood sugars slowly. The high fiber in plums help to slow your rate of absorption of carbs after meals. Consuming plums help to increase hormone levels of adiponectin, which helps in blood sugar regulation. Bone health. Along with the many benefits that plums have, it also helps in promoting bone health. Prunes are well known for not only preventing bone loss, but also helps in reversing the bone loss that already occurred. It helps to prevent osteoporosis and osteopenia. Constipation. The juice from prunes and plums are very beneficial to health. As it contains high fiber, which is mostly insoluble, it helps to prevent constipation by adding bulk to your stool. The juice contains sorbitol, which has natural laxative effects. It is well known to help constipation. Constipation is the major health effect found in diabetic patients. Drinking plum juice.